about our Viola Fit. And Kenya is one of the many women that we spoke to who has this body shape, where she is about two sizes smaller on the top than she is on the bottom. So as you can see, many things that are straight in the hips, she would have a hard time wearing. She would probably need to alter any dresses that she got. So Anna is another perfect example. Anna, Glitter and Lazers.
Hello. Basically what Jodi's gonna say is that I have a big butt and a tiny waist.
Whatever.
It happens.
She's the quintessential Viola shape.
One of my biggest challenges in buying dresses is that the top either fits too big when I buy a dress that accommodates the bottom, or when I try pants that fit the bottom, they are too big in the waist. So I end up having a huge gap in the back, or I end up having to get them taken in so much at the waist that it doesn't really fit well. Right. So I'm really excited about the Viola Fit because I feel like it was made for a woman who has a smaller waist and bigger hips and thighs like I do.
So for our Viola Fit, you would go by your regular size measurement, which would be what fits you in the bust, and we have accommodated what you would need to be about up to two sizes larger in the hips. And now she can wear dresses that are more of a bodycon shape. How do you shop for a dress that's like bodycon or straight cut? What do you usually do?
I don't. I typically wear skirts and shirts.
Yeah.
So it's usually like a set versus, and then I can buy the top in one size and the bottom in the other size. For a long time, I went through the fit and flare phenom, which is where you just wear fit and flare skirts all the time because they're like the only thing that fits, you know, a pear shape, you know,
a little later.
Well, so yeah, that's how I rock it typically.
If you bought a coat, it would be the same top and you would have to leave it open at the bottom.
Yeah, no, totally. I love this. And even just like wearing it open like I am now, it just fits the body better. Like it's not like the, it usually does this like weird curve out, which is never attractive. So I'm loving it.